What's up guys, it's Hannah, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a crossing video. As you know, I'm going on a trip with Barbie, so it's going to be so much fun. So, let's get on to the video and subscribe and like, let's go! So here, Barbie is having so much fun by sitting down like enjoying the view. He really loves the view. Also, weather is really awesome. Looking at the clouds are so cool, and Barbie is so excited to enjoy a trip. It's already 6 o'clock in the morning, so Barbie decided to stop at the rest place and eat something like her breakfast. But first, she found this beautiful place and decided to explore it and also take some pictures. So much fun! Come on, explore with us, guys! I think we should take some photos. So now Barbie is enjoying her breakfast. She is having king noodle, chicken steak, and a sandwich. She's enjoying her breakfast with this beautiful weather when it's about to rain. So after breakfast, you try to like look at the rest place. If you want to take something and look at the toys, because she loves exploring the toys. I'm sorry about my finger because we're not allowed filming inside. So yeah, these are so many cute bears. I love the pink bears. How much Bobby bear like the most? They're beautiful dolls and they are so cool. So now Barbie's on her way to the trip. Let's go! Yay, we've reached the hotel, and now it's time to give you guys a tour of the hotel. Come on. So after reaching at the hotel, Barbie started to unpack and stuff and be organized. And if you haven't checked out my packing my door for a trip video, link in the description. So let's go. This is a really cute piece bag. So we're gonna need to take out the stuff, like makeup thing, and it was so fun by packing. It's a cute lip gloss. We're gonna put it over there. And hairbrush, and of course. We're gonna put it over there. So next we have this perfume. Like this perfume, we're gonna put it over there. And next we are going to be taking out this lipstick, so red. We're gonna put it over there. And next we have this nail shiner, so pretty. So we're gonna put it over there, and next we have a lot of stuff in this bag. This is also a lipstick. And the last thing I think so, is a Dubai purse. So yeah, the makeup stuff and packing is done. So last thing, we need the phone. We're gonna put it on the corner. And the hair dryer. Like she would take a shower and she would dry her too. The straightener. So her makeup stuff is done. Now it's time to unpack our clothes. So first we have these boots, like clothes and boots. These are really cute boots. We're gonna put over there the corner. These are really cute boots, I really like it. So next we have this pink sandals, like a heel, put over there. Ooh, magic. Pink. Dresses. Check out the magic. So now she sort of leaves her unpacking is done and she's sitting on the couch and doing some rest. And during rest, she's also having some tea and biscuits. Biscuits are looking so yummy. Well, good morning, guys. The next day, and such a beautiful day.
So can we just slow down?
So me and Barbie decided to go on a morning walk. It's a beautiful weather and such a beautiful place. Also, we've taken pictures too. It's such a beautiful place. I just really love this place and Barbie, and we are enjoying so much. So much greenery here. So Barbie is having a pose to take our picture. And she's also exploring the garden with me. Like, she really likes the fountain there, and there's a pretty cool. Barbie really wants to check out the fountain, so pretty cool. So now Barbie started to have some breakfast, omelette, a boiled eggs, and some tea. It was really hot outside, so Barbie is having some ice cream too. Like, why not? Ice cream and breakfast. Now we and Barbie decided to go at the cafe shop and drink some hot chocolate. Like, you know, it's kind of weird to drink hot chocolate in hot weather, but we love to try it out. And it's such a cool place. Like, you can see, we're gonna be drinking some hot chocolate. It was really hot outside, so taking drinking some hot chocolate in the hotel room. And I also bought my new phone case, yay! Whoa, the night time is pretty looking good. So me and Barbie started to go and like go on a night walk. Night, we have done morning walk too, so we started doing night walk too. And I have to show you this. This is a really pretty fountain light, like you can see. As you see, like in the daylight, it was not looking that good. But now, the whole place is looking like in hell one. It's like looking so good. So in this beautiful place and weather, like we decided, why not go out and like eat some dinner. So we started to have some pasta. So we have so much fun and we are so sad that we are going back. This was our last day. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe. Okay, bye bye.